This doesn't really need a review, but it's so cheap you might think it's a ripoff or rubber. It's not gonna move. And then I have a real life box of tape. And that's all the tape I'm gonna waste.